Hi, so we're going to try this Grand Valley track again. It's with the Group 1 prototype series, and just making a few changes to the car setup, the suspension, just getting a bit more tore at the front, and hopefully we'll get much better laps here. So here we are, let's get straight into it, see how we perform. So the car feels a bit different to the last race we did in it, so I'm just getting used to the turning, just getting used to maybe taking the corners a little bit different approach. Well, that was a bit close, so let's see if we get a better lap time this time. Thank you. So 1:30:40. Bit better. Compared to the last race, that was a really good lap, faster lap. Let's see if we can keep it up. So pit now, quite enough fuel for another lap, tyres are well worn, and just take on enough fuel for the rest of the race. So I'll take it up to 5.1, just give it a tiny bit, just in case. Let's get back into it. And far too late on the brakes, so that's a big error there. Maybe don't lose much time, but don't like it. Let's see if we can keep the rest of it all good, no more mistakes. So there we go. Probably going to be quite a bit ahead of the Tomahawk at the end here. About 3 seconds here. And it's a good race. I was smiling last lap about here. So there we go. I had done a 133 in practice, but we've got a 134.0 there. So I was quite happy with some of the lap times for me. I'm not the best driver in the world, but we did it all right. It's another win. See you in the next video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye for now.